Good morning.
Well, it's winter in Florida. It is actually, I think, like 65 degrees, which is our winter. Then tomorrow it'll be 80 again. Somebody was thirsty. Oh, I got some water dishes that I'm going to be trying out. And hardware. So I'm going to be doing that, I think, this morning or this afternoon. You done? We got a water.
No, you still got water. You still got water.
Don't flip it over. Still trying to get the paw.
No. Hey. Let's go here.
Here you are. Oh, hi there. That for? He's getting fluffy. Yeah, I'll be feeding you in a minute. Good morning, sir. See your eye.
Oh, hi.
Good boy. Everybody's very thirsty. Wow. All right, so this whole video is just him drinking water. Here we go, Papa. To the tent. Screen.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, I love you.
a good boy. You still got your polar bear. You still got your polar bear.
Uh-oh. He sometimes throws up after drinking water and running around. That polar bear. Thank you, Pauline, for the polar bear. I put Mr. Polar Bear back where he was. Good, he's not drinking water again. All right, guys, this is our morning. Hopefully everybody has a great one. And today is Wednesday. Yay. Back to the water. Pretty thirsty boy. So you get for breaking all your stuff. Because now he doesn't have water in the cage. So overnight he doesn't have any water, which was
8 hours. Right?
He'll be fine though. But I don't know if he's going to correlate him breaking his stuff and not having water. So he's smart enough for some certain things, but maybe can't put two and two together to get this one. But
where'd the polar bear go?
No.
Pedestrian. All right, guys, everybody have a great Wednesday. We'll be in touch soon. TYR signing out.